That's the only way you can control a gigantic chunk of the globe. You have to keep everybody down, you know, and that's what our society is based on as far as our globalization, you know, schematic that's been laid out by all these Republicans and all these Democrats and all these people that, you know, are pretending to be our leaders and pretending to look for. None of these people have had these experiences. None of these people feel connected to everybody. They're still, even the best ones are still operating within a very old framework, and a framework that's set up by ignorance. It's a foolish framework. The idea that it should be okay to go somewhere and engage in war to protect a society that wants to go places and engage in war. That's insane. Because you're saying, I mean, that's automatically saying that the lives of the people here are worth more than the lives of the people everywhere else. Places and send these big metal machines that kill people and fuck people up just so we can make more money. The human organism as one organism, and that any fighting against itself is completely and totally unnatural because we are literally all the same thing. So any society runs on war.